in a big way as well. Just another beautiful pass out of that team. Not sure what happened to Daryl Hurlick's boat, but you can see it looked like some kind of a driveline failure when he leaned on the throttle just as the props would start to